15 grand is not a lot of money when you're talking movies. But this film make this number work in an awesome but scary way. Yes, this week we will cover paranormal activities. You are watching Movie Money Review. After a young couple, Katie and Mika move into their new house. Katie revealed that she has been experiencing ghostly entity that has haunted her since she was young. To prove her wrong, Mika bought a video camera to capture their activity in the house. But it seems like his attempt can only make things worse. First-time director Arlen Paley, a former video game designer, took 2 weeks to shoot the entire film without giving his two actors the complete script. Using their own name in the film, Katie Featherston and Mika Slott were asked to improvise dialogue and use their imagination to keep up with the story. In this way, Paley increased the level of realness on top of the handheld camera technique. Like most horror films, paranormal use sight and sound to create tension and fear. But it used the story of mundane character and surrounding to create a bond with the audience. In the ScreamFest 2007, the director from DreamWorks saw something special in Paley and signed him. He even got Steven Spielberg to watch the film. Spielberg helped change the ending of the film to be more Hollywoodish. DreamWorks also decided to create a website for the audience to vote to get the film shown in their hometown, which packed the theater every single night. The film gives such a haunting effect that left millions sleep with the lights on. This movie might be one of the scariest films in this decade. This is the reason why we give Paranormal Activities a perfect 5 stars. For next week, we will cover another horror film, Case 39. Until then, thank you for watching.